I hear a lot of people talking, saying that hip hop is dead or hip hop is dying. How can it be if hip hop is inside you and inside me? That's where it lives. Check it. How can hip hop be deceased? Hip hop is the streets. You can't possibly believe something so outlandish. Don't be naive. It's more than music. It's the air that we breathe, the way that we walk, the way that we talk. Check the books. Yeah, it started in New York. Now it got regions at war, pointing fingers, saying it's falling off because of y'all. North versus South, both hoping to win. It's like the Civil War all over again. But instead of flags and horses, it's Jags and Porsches. Who getting money? That's who the boss is. Yeah, I refuse to choose sides. The powers that be don't give a fuck who dies. Hip-hop and the industry are two different worlds. Matter of fact, they like two different girls. One is in touch with a culture, okay. The other one is just a money-hungry vulture. You can't blame her, why you think they name her? The music business, why even complain, huh? What is this, yo? It's cake, dummy. It's a business, of course they wanna make money. Don't take it personal, but it's never been a skill thing. I'm saying, look at the Sugar Hill Gang. It was a hit, but word is Cass wrote it. Sylvia Robinson heard it, that's when it exploded. I'm a student of the culture, I study the books. These people don't want verses, they study the hooks. Can I sing along to it? Bounce and move to it? Is it catchy enough for bitches to groove to it? I love lyrics and hearing a good rhyme, but hip-hop is also about having a good time. It's the difference between beefing and battling. Ho, Jin's just babbling. For the new generation of hip-hop kids, let me break down what hip-hop is. A dope MC rocking the mic, that's hip-hop. When graph artists go bombing at night, that's hip-hop. A b-boy displaying his tricks, that's hip-hop. The DJ crossfading the mix, that's hip-hop. The government don't wanna listen, that's hip-hop. Crooked-ass politicians, that's hip-hop. A fucked-up public school system, that's hip-hop. Knowledge of self and wisdom, that's hip-hop. Four chicken wings and fried rice, that's hip-hop. The sauce giving me five mics, that's hip-hop. Shooting dice out on the block, that's hip-hop. For no reason, harassed by the cops, that's hip-hop. New kicks on the first day of school, that's hip-hop. Summertime at the city pool, that's hip-hop. Stealing your neighbor's cable, that's hip-hop. Starting an independent label, that's hip-hop. Smoking the L right before church, that's hip-hop. Only go shopping on the first, that's hip-hop. Getting brains on the first date, that's hip-hop. Don't that shit just sound great, that's hip-hop. Yeah, it's Jin the MC, representing Crafty Plugs. You already know what it is. I got the new album on the way, right? It's called I Promise. It's gonna be crazy. Oh yeah, I also got the Cantonese album. I mean, that's just someone else right there. That's some out of this world shit. It's an album I did in Chinese, you know, just over the weekend. You can check that out at abcjin.com. You can also check me out, you know, myspace.com/therealjin. Hit me up, you already know what it is. But yeah, I got this new album on the way, it's called I Promise. It's gonna be crazy. Dropping in 07, y'all. I'm thinking sometime between January and December. I haven't decided yet. Oh, and this is just appetizer right here. I got singles, y'all. I got singles this time. Know what I mean? I got hits. Word to everything, I got hits. Just having fun with them this time, know what I mean? Just so you don't get it twisted, though, I do this. I do this, y'all. Do not get it twisted. It's 100 grand Jin. Yeah. And I'm tired of complaining, man. I'm past that. I'm over that hurdle right there. You ain't gonna hear me complaining no more. No, sir. I'm having fun with it this time, y'all.